Hello and welcome back to another week of Korra Let's Play. I have to be honest with you, my mind isn't really in its usual spot right now. But fuck it, I'm just gonna wing it. Let's go. Chapter 7, The Heart of Chaos. Okay. I don't know what one. Oh dear. What is this? A genjutsu?
The air temple? No, it can't be.
Oh, we can run super fast.
Help me, Korra! What's going on? It hurts! Please help me!
Who is that, Janora?
It's all over, Korra. Farewell.
No. Farewell. There's no farewell here.
Welcome, Avatar. Take your time. You have all eternity trapped in my illusion after all. When your previous incarnation defeated me 1,000 years ago, I vowed to exact my revenge in this life or the next. Now, it's time to settle the score, Avatar.
Oh my god!
Oh shit. Yes, these equalists are so simple. Sprinkle in a few words about the equality they crave, and they dance in the palm of your hand. Pathetic humans.
No, this might end up being the last episode of the Korra this week. Potentially, depending on how long this chapter takes. Oh, that's a big one. Slam!
Jingle of coins and forget their own mothers. They have no idea what they are doing. Oh, they do not care. You will know the pain that I felt.
Oh, yeah. You. Screw you, old man.
Fire, ferrets versus dragonfly bunny spirits. The spirit world fairy on dragonfly bunny.
How's this fire, ferrets? This is me.
Insecure, frightened, powerless avatar.
Round one.
Ha!
Fuck off!
Why is this taking so long? Oh, I'm just gonna do... Really? I still have plenty of health left. I'm getting fed up with this now. So now why is it suddenly getting much more faster? Fucking 3 seconds left. Time's up. What does that mean? The file? Yeah, of course. Round fucking two. Hell.
Let's go.
What the fuck?
This isn't fair. They're breaking the rules.
Oh.
Rules?
There are no rules here. There is only pain.
My picture. Oh, I might be able to max out this before the end. Hopefully. Oh dear. Fool. Oh, back up. Okay. Get you this time.
Let the chaos blossom.
Again? Shit. I don't have any cool billies. Punch. Aha!
Playtime is over. Be thankful your spirit has not far to travel.
Fucking hell.
Jesus.
so I don't think I'm going to start another game. Fuck my health. I don't think I'm going to start another game for a weekly series. I think I'm just going to switch. Oh, fuck. I can't fucking talk about it whenever I play games, I suppose. I'm not very good at Let's Play, am I? Or do no. I think... I'm just going to switch Valkyrie from instead of 5 days a week, be 7 days a week. Get that quick. I just want all my Let's Plays done before I start. I do have an idea of what I might do for another week of Let's Play. I'll just let you in on it right now. And that would be a Skyrim. I'll just cross fire Skyrim Let's Play. I maxed it up! Oh, and I got an achievement, Full Baked Avatar. Alright, now I can finally do better shit. How much better was that one? I could use all of the elements. Wah! Let's go, boys. Oh. 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 Oh.
Remember, we are all one. There is no light or dark, no good or evil, no human or spirit. All are one. Let go, Korra. The division between you and your enemies is an illusion. All are one. No light or dark. To fight another is to fight yourself. Let go.
I'm just super strong, aren't I?
How? It's not possible! This cannot be happening!
Wow, that was awesome.
You may have regained your avatar powers, but our battle is far from over.
Green's my favorite color. That is the end, I guess, of chapter. Was it 7? I forgot. Forgetful Frank. Forget. But I think, yeah. Let's finish this. Chapter 8. Old Foe. Let's do it.
You are wise, Savitar. But I am no fool either. When you injured me in a fight thousands of years ago, I was forced to meditate into the spirit world, seeking immortality. And after countless ages of searching, I discovered a technique that will make me whole again. A way to extract your chi from what the mystics call your banqian.
Sorry, but I'm using my chi right now. Maybe you can just wait here a few thousand years more.
Oh, I think not. My whole reason for living was so that I could exact my vengeance on you. Now that you are here, I can achieve both of my goals at once. Attack!
Hundun, crawl back into whatever spirity swamp you've been festering in for the last millennium, and I won't be forced to destroy you.
Over. But Korra, you haven't had a chance to meet my brother yet. The one you wounded all those years ago. Now you will truly face the chaos.
Okay, I forgot about that. I've
waited a thousand years to face you again. Prepare for the last battle of your life.
Your imbalance threatens the world. Now I will set it right.
Oh. God. Alright, water seems to be the only thing that's working on them very well so far. Got his health down a bit. Oh, for fuck's sake. No one minute to go on there, this is getting really fucking annoying. What the fuck am I trying to fucking hit back? Oh, fuck this. Oh, close to perfect, you bitch.
Yeah.
Fuck that one. Fuck that one. How long is it? I'm not doing no damage to him, man. Once we get back, I'm going to that avatar stuff. Down here again already. Come on, I want you to be in here so I can fucking kill you.
True power.
Korra in an iron at the moment. Nah, it's not gonna work. Aha! Get the fuck out of here. No damage. What? Whoa, what was that? Oh. So quickly. Mama. And so quickly, so soon. Oh, you really wouldn't. Now why couldn't this game have these cutscenes and quick time events throughout the entire thing? They could have made such a better game than this. This game's still fine and it was quite cheap. Yeah. This is awesome. God, he's disgusting. Only got a silver. Goodbye.
I thought opening the portal in my lifetime would be an issue, but it turns out I also have to answer for things I did 100 lifetimes ago.
Well, at least after that, facing Tano and the Wolfbats should be no problem.
Observers, yours truly included, say got cheated out of a championship. The Fire Ferrets. Round one. Avatar Korra graciously gave the Wolf Bats their bending back, but I doubt Tano and his pals are likely to show the Fire Ferrets any kindness in return in the ring.
Well, if it isn't the Avatar, ready
cool.
to lose again?
Hey, Korra. Where were you this week?
Yeah, you missed all the excitement. Pabu got his head caught in a food jar.
Then Bolin got his hand caught trying to pull Pabu out.
Will you let me tell it, please, all the time?
I love Bolin.
Yes, that's pretty much what happened.
You guys want to pay attention to the match and not get blasted off again?
Oh, is that why you broke up with Mako? Because he's the weakest member of the team? Bolin? What? I'm just trying to cut the tension between you two. You know, I'm just trying to keep it loose.
I'll keep you loose.
Good one. Seriously, Korra, which one of us do you think is better?
I can't choose. Besides, if you're not number one, what's it matter?
Well, I think that's some Avatar smack talk.
Love it! Avatar smack is back. High five. Oh, you don't have to do that. Just everyone stay focused.
Sure. And that, my friends, is a Legend of Korra the game. Finished. Well, like I said, in between the episode, if none of you didn't catch that, I'm not going to start another weekly Let's Play series anytime soon. I want to finish Valkyria Chronicles first. Honestly, I don't even know if I'm going to continue another Let's Play series after this, because, I don't know. I haven't been really feeling it lately. I just want to finish the ones that I've started. Now. Instead of, like, thinking about starting another one, even when I might not even really feel like doing one. I think I prefer to play games for myself rather than for other people. I don't like having to talk all the time. I like to be quiet and just play the game. You can't really do that in a Let's Play.
Hey, thanks for playing.
Thanks for playing.
Thanks for playing.
Thanks for playing.
Hey guys, seriously, thanks for playing. I know it was just one person, but I really like you and all of you.
I don't remember that. That was awesome. Especially hearing Mako. Not Mako. When I say Mako, I meant the actor Mako. The one who played Iroh, Uncle Iroh. He's awesome. But, oh, no, sorry, it wasn't Mark. He passed away, unfortunately. But they got someone who sounds very like him to do it. It's really sad when I heard that he passed. But yeah. That is it. Done. Well, thank you for joining me on this journey. Stay tuned for more Valkyria Chronicles. Have a good day.